Aight, it's your boy Moseefus, the 20 view king, and everything I do get 20 views. Yo, and I keep on forgetting, shout out to our newest Patreon, Remy, man. Remy, like, it's crazy because every once in a while we'll get a Patreon that don't be in the chats. I think he might have been in the chat before, if I'm not mistaken, but don't be in the chats. Don't be added to the list. They just be wanting to support, I guess. They don't usually stay around that long. We had Madison. We had a couple people. Anybody currently? Nah, everybody that's on that list now pretty much is involved, or they have been involved at some point. But Remy, man, shout out to you. If you ever see this video, man, I'm showing you your love. Come down to the streams. Add to the list, man. That's what the Patreon's for, other than
the money. Other than the money.
Right, it's the most deepest music Monday, you know how we do. We get our shuffle one day published newest. Let's see what we got here. Are we gonna let David rock out?
When it was all.
Are we gonna let David rock out, man? So y'all know what's going on with David Allen Coe and me, man. Y'all know what's going on, man. I was a David Allen Coe fan. My biggest video is Finger F and what's it called? Whips and Things. That's the name of the song. I thought it was Finger. But then I found out when I was doing the revisit of David, and I found out, you know, he had a live performance. The name of the song was Nigga Lover. And that shit, man, that shit hurt my feelings. Now that's one of my biggest videos. And then, like, we tried to do David again, and I couldn't do it. I couldn't even give him a time of day, because, like, I don't even want to see his face no more. You know what I mean? We did a interview he had where he was getting sued, or he was suing, and he seemed like a feeble old man. It's like, I just don't know. I don't know the excuses of having that as your song, man. But, you know, this is hard, man. Fuck David. I need to just get him off the list altogether. Fuck you, David. You can't make that song. That song was horrible, man. Sting Returns and Attack NWO, really? That's on the list? All right, see what we got next, man. We're not doing no David. That song was horrible, man. And then what inspired, that's what really hurts me the most, is it inspired so many mother lovers to come in my comment. They were genuinely racist. Whether that song was a joke or not, you're inspiring all these people just like, yeah, I can't figure how a woman could love her. Like, they were quoting it, like, and just trying to, like, hurt my feelings. I'm like, it's the intent. Like, you're not really hurting my feelings, but it's the intent, yo. So, yeah. Now, F David Allen Coe, he don't need to get shine over here. He's fine, though. He's still alive. I don't wish death upon him. Just no shine. All right, they published newest. I get his stuff off the list. ABK Swish. So, ABK is Anybody Killer? Like, that's always my understanding of that acronym. Swish. It might be his click or whatever. You know, DC Young Fly is not from DC. I'm old, man. I just turned 40. All right, it's ABK Swish, 99 Problems. Let's check this out. Like my cousin Jameel. If he took care of himself. All right, this. Uh-oh, we gonna see TJ in this video, man. This is TJ shit right here. He probably in the video hanging out with his knee-high boots on. All right, this is 99 Problems with ABK Swish. ABK Swish, this is gonna be some UK drill. Damn, dropped the 3 viewers. I understand. I gotta listen to it though, y'all. What are you whispering about, man? Rap, stop whispering. Now's not the time to keep none of the secrets, bro. You're supposed to be rapping. Better not rap like that.
Are you messing me, bro? Is this like why stop chain? You ain't never do shit. Stop lying in soldier, ain't spend no blocks, your shit. You ain't making it lit. Shot five on fifth. Ooh, that's ABK Swish. Keep up two tag while I'm spinning that shit.
Okay, this is the UK. He doesn't have a UK accent. Who is this guy? I know it might sound sweet or soft or something when I start talking about men's voices, but I recognize a good rap voice, and I also don't want to hear no high-pitched singing. And I think he has a decent rap voice. Like, that shit is something you can't teach. You can't teach a decent rap voice.
Are you messing me, bro? Is this like, why stop chain?
Like,
you
ain't shit.
Stop lying in soldier, ain't spend no blocks, your shit, you ain't making it lit. Shots fire on fifth. Ooh, that's ABK Swish. Creep up, too tech, while I'm spinning that shit. Can't like no way, so I stay with my sitch. Like, spent three blocks, don't leave a bro. Low just says that I was trying to go tough on me. Members around.
I haven't reacted to no freaking drill in a while. I'm glad you're glad it's back. I'm glad it's back right now. Let me enjoy this. Let me enjoy it for what it is. Shout out to whoever had me added to the channel, man. Shout out to whoever did this one. Somebody in the comments probably.
Like, why stop chain? You ain't never do shit. Stop lying in soldier, ain't spend no blocks. Your shit, you ain't making it lit. Shots fire on fifth. Ooh, that's ABK Swish. Creep up, too tech, while I'm spinning that shit. Can't like no way, so I stay with my sitch. Like, spent three blocks, don't leave a bro. Low just says that I was trying to go tough on me. Mamas around and keep telling me no.
He said, I stay with my sitch, so I guess he's Crip. Because he won't say, that's like Crip Mac does that, right? He says sitches instead of bitches. I be trying to. You know, I'll be trying to be down with the slang, man. I'll be trying to be down with the slang. I don't want to age too quick over here. My fault, let me put that to 10 again.
Shots fire on fifth. Ooh, that's ABK Swish. Creep up, too tech, while I'm spinning that shit. Can't like no way, so I stay with my sitch. Like, spent three blocks, don't leave a bro. Low just says that I was trying to go tough on me. Members around and keep telling me no. Stop talking and shit when I'm thinking about bro. Like, so I'm smoking on, got me lazy. Spent with some orders, they throwing like Brady. Giving up shells, had crack, no chase.
I got one of those expensive codes.
Big knocking and killing no safety. 99 problems, I feel like I'm Jay-Z. New bitch, yeah, baddie, might have me a baby on top of my bitch. Don't play with my lady. Double FG, too official, don't play. Coach, I score 3 points, no lane. G2C, stop singing like Chase Song. J5, stop throwing like Katie. All of my demons are still freaking niggas fighting them AMs, GCs. I can wait till I'm running up BP. Walk out tight next, I'll get PD. If I call on my order from DC, creeping the dog, y'all seen it, can't see me. Got a couple of fighting in 3D. Cause I'm a yep, then I'll bro, I see shit. Lost burning my heart into pieces. I'm flocking no any, so give me some reasons. Weapons, none of that nigga start sneezing. Testing him down if he look, then I'm squeezing. Offense, I ain't playing no defense. Bro said, lucky you know I had peeped it. Playing games that had to go see shit. Marry my identify, order that sleep shit. Don't run, don't duck when you running to me. How many I shot? Wait, one of three. Killy, flocks, walk out tight. Spin a 3D, can't forget about D. Still he got hit.
Did he just tell the names of the three people he shot? Is that what he just did? Yeah, these kids are crazy. These kids are out of their mind. He's out of his mind.
No, I had peeped it. Playing games that had to go see shit. Marry my identify, order that sleep shit. Don't run, don't duck when you running to me. How many I've shot? Wait, one of three. Killy, flocks, walk out tight. Spin a 3D, can't forget about D. Still he got hit, walk up on feet, Lord Daddy.
Maybe those are his homeboys that spin for him. I certainly hope he's not that dumb because, yeah, they might not catch you today. But the feds build cases with this type of stuff, homie. They'll build a whole case. He's kind of fine. Just hope he keeps his ass free. That's the dumbest thing in the world. But he's probably talking about his homies. And also, don't shoot people. Don't shoot people.
Don't run, don't duck when you running to me. How many I've shot? Wait, one of three. Killy, Fox, Will got tagged. Spin a 3D, can't forget about D. Silly got hit, walk up on feet. Lord, daddy, a dummies. I'm talking OG. Sonny, a bitch, you did in these streets. I say, little bro, name, now I'm a tweet. Yeah, became you bitches a shower. Bro, I'm sending the drops out, giving a low, but they freaky and nasty like driving a pole. If I hit it, I'm leaving, I gotta go coast. Say less, I be doing the most, but you thinking they hot and they really be hot. He was greasing you super for letting the rocker. You spent to get dummy, I got y'all, bro.
Yeah, everybody biting this video style, though. The mic hanging out in the middle of the freaking, in the street somewhere with like this a mic that's hooked up to nothing and it's hopefully a live performance. I forget who did that first, but I'm seeing that duplicated on a whole bunch of different platforms now. Like the music video was just a mic hanging in the middle. I actually saw one where it was a mic hanging outside of a cop car. A dude was spitting outside the cop car to the mic. And then like Scarface did one spitting to a glizzy. She was rapping to a hot dog. Man, I'm glad I'm not out here doing music videos because somebody asked me to do a music video like that, I'd be upset. I like to put some creativity in my shit.
Cardi, I'm hollow, been feeling depressed. Now spinning through blocks, I catch them right. Bitch, I'm a fly, then it's back to the next. I've been some of a bro, niggas know how I step. Bitch, I'm a demon, you better respect or respectfully shit to get lit in your jack. Double FG, I put off for my set. Niggas said he outside, niggas cop on the net. What I fuck to be acting, they know what I do. He looking for me and I'm looking for you. I've been bugging on, bro, so don't fuck up my mood. Free eat out the church, free fight, free train. I'm every outside, niggas already knew. Few ops got tagged, one scene, that's cool. Party start flicking, they rain, they flew. Stop tagging, I tag that nigga, we ooh. Go blitz, nigga, split up. Do this for bro, what the fuck would I give up? Nigga got shots, I'm making them chillers. Your homie got clapped down, now he can't get up. Real shit, niggas tagging them citizens free. All the members, I'm niggas, is innocent. Move wrong on Brody, I'm clicking it. Knock us out, throwing like, God.
Listen, as far as drill music, you're not expecting them to say much more than what they said, right? What he said right there. Like, they're not going to hit you with no social commentary. They're not sitting here trying to be uplifting or lyrical. They're just talking about ignorant street shit, you know, calling names. But I don't think he called me too many ops names. I think the whole thing was him shouting out his own people. Wasn't no guns in the video. I'm talking like an old dude. He was spitting, man. I like his voice. He was spitting. And he was clever enough. He was clever enough. Well, I don't know. It wasn't that clever. He had a good voice and he had a good flow. And the beat was good. So as far as drill music, you know, that's not really my thing. If you watch anything on this channel, you know, 20 view king, so I don't think anybody watches too much on this channel. Yeah, man, as far as drill music, it's not my thing, but yeah, this was good. This was good drill music, man. Good drill music. And I definitely don't want no problem with these type of people, because when I react poorly to Sam Tompkins and Ren, I get threatened. Imagine what these guys would do to me. They would shoot me into powder. They would shoot me into powder. There'd be so many shots going to me, I'd be powdery. Like, oh, I'm about to knock my TV off. All right, so.